Hey, this is Trends Boss. I'm MT. Finally, we got the transmission installed. The transmission is special for our Type 4 Monster. It's got a 344 final drive with quad limited differential.
而且它是从国外来的，非常非常的厉害。我个人也非常期待它。帮我装变速箱的就是我的双胞胎弟弟 Leo， 你看我们今天穿一样的衣服哦。那为什么变速箱叫那么久的时间？因为 Leo 他在这段时间去生了一个小孩哦，当然不是他生，是他的太太生了一个小 baby， 一个小 Leo 哦，我们恭喜他。
Okay, because a big amount of the torque on the Type 4 engine, so the transmission we need a traction bar, and we are going to build our own. This is prototype, because we like quiet rubber mount, so this will be a rubber mount also. And we special make this nut, we will show you later. And this nut, you no longer need to remove the stud on the transmission case, which is pain on the ass. So this is special nut bolt direct to the traction bar and to the transmission case. So this is the prototype of the traction bar for engine case, and this is the special nut with this long sleeve protect the thread and the stud. You don't need to remove this, you can keep the original stud and place the plate secure. Okay, so you can follow by 1, 2, 3, but this is not a product, this is our prototype, and we will put a rubber mount here. Okay, thank you guys. So we will keep updating, and please follow us on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and we will give you more information when it's finished. Thank you.
Thank you.
这个引擎的扭力非常的大，所以我们现在是在研发新的产品，让甩尾起来能够更顺利。为什么扭力大的引擎需要加装这个架子呢？因为引擎在拉转的时候会拉扯变速箱，那这个架子就是防止变速箱过大的位移。